Do you want to take your typing experience on iPhone to the next level? Make sure you watch this video until the end for some amazing iPhone typing hacks. Hey, what's going on guys? Rahul here from Tech Review Pro, and in today's video you will learn some cool iPhone typing hacks to use your iPhone like a pro. So without any further delay, let's get started. The iPhone keyboard has a pretty useful feature called QuickType, which lets you type faster by letting you swipe on letters one after the other to form a word. To begin, just start swiping from letter to letter until a word has been formed. Then lift your finger up and repeat till you have completed the sentence. This is certainly a useful typing hack that speeds up the typing process on the iPhone. Next cool iPhone typing hack is about using the special characters. When you tap and hold on a letter or symbol, it will present you with different variations of that character or symbol for you to choose. You can make use of these special characters by simply swiping to the special character you want from the pop-up menu and then release it to enter it into the text field. Though you won't get these special character variations for each and every character, but you will definitely get for many of them. If you want to turn your iPhone keyboard into a trackpad, then this secret iPhone typing hack is for you. Yes, you can change your iPhone keyboard into a trackpad by pressing and holding onto the spacebar and then sliding around the button. This entire keyboard area turns into a trackpad, giving you more control over the movement of the cursor, as it acts like the trackpad found on your notebook, which is pretty useful to precisely place your cursor to a certain position. And when you are done with making use of this trackpad mode on the iPhone keyboard, you must simply stop this by lifting up your finger from the spacebar. Did you know the iPhone keyboard lets you have a common clipboard for your copied text that you can paste anywhere across your iPhone, iPad, or Mac? To make use of this feature, just copy a text on one of your devices and it should be available for you to paste on the other iOS devices as well, as long as you have the same Apple ID logging on all these devices. In case it doesn't work, then ensure that you are logged into the same Apple ID account on all the devices and have Wi-Fi and Bluetooth turned on. If you ever find it difficult to select words on iPhone, then this cool iPhone typing hack is for you. With the iPhone keyboard, you can select a word or a whole paragraph by just tapping on a word. To select any word, just double tap on it. And if you want to select the whole paragraph, just triple tap on any word in the same paragraph. Pretty useful, right? If you make lots of typos and then manually delete the typos one by one, then this cool iPhone typing hack is definitely going to make your life a lot easier. Just know that there is an easy way to undo and redo with your iPhone keyboard. You can undo your mistakes by simply swiping right to left with three fingers and repeat till you are done. Similarly, if you want to recover mistakenly deleted words, you can swipe left to right with three fingers to redo. This next iPhone typing hack and iOS keyboard gesture is truly magical for your productivity, and I bet you might not be knowing about this secret typing hack on iPhone. Just long press on a word to select that word. Then, while the word is selected, just move the cursor to make further selection. Let's say I want to select the entire sentence here. Now the magic starts. Just pinch inwards with your three fingers once, and the selected sentence will be copied to your clipboard. Now to cut this, simply use your three fingers to pinch inwards two times. Then finally place your cursor where you want to paste it and just pinch outwards once with your three fingers, and the text will be pasted here. Now you can show off this magical iPhone typing gesture to your friends. Another amazing iPhone typing hack that comes very handy oftentimes is one-handed typing keyboard. You may take advantage of the one-hand typing feature on the iPhone keyboard, which simply makes it easy to use your iPhone with a single hand by shrinking the iPhone keyboard to a smaller area. To enable one-hand typing, tap and hold on the globe icon at the bottom of your screen and choose the left or right keyboard according to your preference. The universal lookup feature on iPhone works when you are typing on iPhone as well. You can easily search for meanings of the word that you have typed without leaving the app you are in. To search the meaning of a word, just select a word by double tapping on it. And then from these options, slide right to select lookup from the pop-up menu. Now a window should pop up with the meaning, pronunciation, and other details about the word. The iPhone typing hack I'm going to show you now is simply amazing because it has saved me hundreds of hours in the last few years. If you type thanks in the comment section, I'll proceed with "You are most welcome. I'm glad you liked it. I hope you already subscribed. Looking forward to hearing more from you." And this takes me just 1 or 2 seconds to type this. Want to know how? Let me tell you. The iPhone keyboard lets you set text shortcuts that expand the short form of a word to its complete form when typed. For example, you can set OMG to be expanded into Oh my God, or TYSM to expand into Thank you so much, and like that. To set up text replacements, simply long press on the globe icon and select keyboard settings. This will take you to the keyboard settings on your iPhone. Here you need to tap on the text replacement option and then tap on plus symbol. This will show you an interface where you may add your phrase and its corresponding shortcut. And when done with that, simply tap save. And now text replacement feature will start working on your iPhone. What if I tell you you can type anything on your iPhone without touching iPhone keyboard? Impossible, right? No, it's not. It's possible. If you tap on the microphone icon in the bottom right of your iPhone keyboard, it will allow you to dictate text to your iPhone by using the microphone on your device. After tapping the microphone icon, simply start dictating and it will type everything for you without you having to touch your iPhone. Isn't it amazing? And by the way, when you are done with dictating, tap on the keyboard icon or anywhere on the iPhone keyboard to stop it. The iPhone keyboard features a predictive text engine called QuickType, which is able to predict what words you may use next while typing. QuickType is usually enabled by default, but in case that is not enabled on your iPhone, then head over to the keyboard settings, then enable it. Now, when you'll start typing anything, it'll automatically show suggestions on the top of your keyboard. Tap on the suggestion to enter it into the text field. If you are a multilingual like me, then this iPhone typing hack is certainly going to be helpful for you. You may easily type in more than one language using your iPhone keyboard. All you need to do is add additional languages to your iPhone keyboard. To add a language, go to the keyboard settings and tap on keyboards. Then tap on add new keyboard. Then choose a language pack from the list. To switch languages while typing, tap on the globe icon and select the language from the pop-up menu and then start typing like a pro. Well, that's pretty much for this video. If you enjoyed watching this video, you will certainly love these iOS keyboard shortcuts and gestures. And before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Also, don't forget to tap on the bell icon because that's the only way we can meet again. By the way, if this channel was helpful to you in any way, please consider supporting me by sending a super thanks. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.